I was in the South years ago. I was in a line at a Walmart. There's a guy behind me. I was just trying to pass the time, be nice. I say, "Hey, man, how you doing?" He'd go, "I tell you what. And he wouldn't tell me what. I didn't know what to do. I was trying. I didn't want to be mean. I was like, "What?" He'd go, "What are you going to do?" "Guess I'm going to wait for you to tell me what." And he said, "There you go. All right."